So, Grandmaster Jim's going to present this as a ceremonial procedure, and they're going to do some bowing. Just like you guys bow when you come into the dojang, correct? Right? You show respect to your instructor. Grandmaster Kim is going to show us respect to the universe and to the school and to the energy that we use. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Grandmaster Kim asked me to try to explain as to the procedure as to why they bow and what happened. What you have to know is the universe is everything. right? And we get energy from the universe, so we show respect. And he shows respect to the universe for what it offers us. And then you bow again you're bowing again as for yourself, being part of the universe. We're a very little part of everything that's big, like the whole world and the whole universe. Okay? Then you bow again, and what we do by that is we accept the universe and all the energy. Okay, you guys understand energy is like a worm, it's being good. We accept the energy from the universe, and with that energy we do good things. We help people. When you help somebody, you're doing good, you're using good energy. Okay, we learn that in martial arts, and we take that and we live that way. We always help people because it's good energy. Right? The water, they drink the water because the water is part of the universe. Right? We get energy just standing here, but the water is more energy. So when we drink the water, we get more energy from the universe, which gives us more good energy to give back. Right? Martial arts is all about the energy. Very hard to understand and explain, but as time goes on, it's about being good. It's about doing good and being good. Okay, so if you feel good, that's energy. So you want to keep that all the time. If you're feeling bad, you want to make yourself feel good, good energy. Right? Grandmaster Kim also did a cutting with the sword. He's demonstrating to Master Lok the ability of this sword with positive, good energy. And he's transferring that energy over to Master Lok when he gives him that sword. Okay? So that's good energy presenting. Master Lok sharing that energy. We share with each other. Because the more we share, the better it is.
Thank you, Greg.
Okay? Uh-huh.